We started Hooked with the goal of providing reliable, cost-effective telecommunication services to the communities that need it most. Those are the communities that today suffer from limited or no connectivity at all.
Our solution provides the coverage, reliability, and capacity that other solutions on the market today lack.
Our latest deployment in Vermilion, Alberta is a perfect example of how we were able to go into a community that was suffering from unreliable internet connectivity and solve all of those pain points. The average speeds that they were receiving was 5 down and 1 up.
They have a hard time watching a Netflix show. They have a hard time downloading a file.
And not only were they receiving low speeds, but the service providers were also charging them the same amount of money that a resident in Calgary who was receiving 100 down and 50 up would be paying.
So we had done quite an extensive work on revitalizing our downtown, as you can see. And at that time, we reached out to our businesses and said, what else do we need to do to help you succeed as a business? And broadband came up. So this was kind of as pioneering as electricity at one time wasn't also what municipalities did. And then little rural electrification associations started and people started to find the solution for themselves. So we said, maybe we need to find our solutions.
The existing internet was so poor, I actually brought my internet from home just so we could patch in and actually continue business. My estimate from the cable company was $120,000 to get internet connectivity.
Billing process, invoicing, and accounts receivable would take close to an hour to start up.
To bring the desired connectivity solution to Vermilion, we worked with local businesses to install our proprietary Cumulo units about 1,500 to 2,000 feet apart. We spaced them throughout the community and then ran fiber to every Cumulo.
They went from an average of 5 down and 1 up to speeds of between 50 up and 150 down.
We already have kind of people connected. And the clients on the system now are very happy with the service.
Really new technology, it's exciting technology for the town.
So far we've had no downtime and infinitely faster than what we had got down to with our traditional internet.
And with our broadband as a utility platform, what we're really trying to do here is we're trying to keep the money in the town. So the town now is the one who manages, controls, and owns the network.
So just like any other utility, like your sewer and your water is a self-standing utility, that's our goal.
It was a way for the town to ultimately subsidize the broadband costs.
This way we're able to keep those dollars in the community and it enhances the quality of life.
To me, it doesn't seem to compare to the other ones.
It's made my life a lot better, yes.
Our resilient backhaul capabilities make providing connectivity easy, no matter how remote the location.